Hello, and welcome back to Finch. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how we can take our completed project in Finch and then download it in Revit so we can continue working and get it ready for the next stage in the process. Okay, so what we can see here is a completed project. If I jump into one of the floor plans, we can see that I lay out all of my apartments. I have a nice mixture of 1, 2, and 3-bed units. Once we're happy with everything here, we're going to go ahead and open up Revit. Now, what we can do is either work in our original Revit file where we had our initial conceptual massing and our grids. But instead, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to show you how, if we just open up a completely blank Revit file in this instance, we can draw in all of the information from Finch. So the process is similar to when we upload our conceptual massing into Finch. We go ahead and fire up our plugin. Then we navigate to the project and choose the variant. Then instead of uploading or massing, we're going to go ahead and select BIM. And then we're going to go and click on download BIM. Okay. And look at this. After waiting for a minute or so, we've now received all of our information here in Revit from Finch. Let's take a dive into the model and see how things are collected and how things are modeled directly from Finch. Jump to one of our apartments. One click will show us that it's a model group, plan A. And if we come in, we can see that we have our basic unit walls. So now what we can do is go ahead and start kind of editing these types and changing these and swapping these out for our conventional wall types that we use in our studio. Similarly with doors, these are just our generic Finch doors, but we can go ahead and swap those out for the correct door types that you use in your studio. We jump to 3D. We can see that our furniture comes in as 2D elements, but here it can be as simple as just selecting this 2D element and swapping this out for a sofa family that you use in your projects. If we open up our project browser a little bit more, scroll down, we can see the other things that have been brought in. So for example, we have sheets, and here we can just simply select our title block and swap this out for our kind of standard title blocks. Then we have things like our area plans. And here in our area plans, we also have area plans rentable, where the area plan will be drawn to the interior line of your apartment. And then we can simply go ahead and set up view templates so we can start to make beautiful drawings directly here from what we've brought in. So thank you for following along. As always, we have more information in our docs, which are available in the description below this video.